We have new details now from a shooting last night on Youngstown's south side. Overnight, First News confirmed 3 people were hurt on Willis Avenue. Shortly after 7, police found a woman with a gunshot wound to the neck. She was taken to St. E's and is now in stable condition. Police say 2 other women walked to the hospital with injuries. They're expected to be okay. All the victims are in their 20s. YPD is still looking for suspects. If you know anything, call police.